Alva Johnson joined the Trump campaign in January 2016. She was working in her home state of Alabama, helping to organize rallies and doing some outreach in the black community. She was assigned to Florida for the last 3 months before the general election, where one of her main responsibilities was managing these recreational vehicles that had Trump's face emblazoned on them. They served as mobile campaign offices. And on